Hey growers and plant lovers, welcome in my garden, and I'm standing here with the Photinia Pink Crispy. I planted this 5 years ago in the clay garden because I wanted to test it how it's performing. And now today it's celebrating its 5 years birthday. Pink Crispy is bred by Alexander van Oplo and it has pink shoots like this. It's like a peacock opening its feathers. So growers and plant lovers, check out and look out for this exciting Photinia Pink Crispy. See you next time.